This message is about Christmas. Christmas Day, December 25th. And the message is about spiritual warfare on December 25th. As we are aware, there was a spiritual warfare surrounding the birth of Jesus Christ. King Herod wanted to kill Jesus Christ at the time of his birth. And as we celebrate Christmas on December 25th, you can see that that day is part of the spiritual warfare. On December 25th, every year, we see witches over the world planning their satanic activities on that day. So many people are killed and they lose their lives on Christmas Day, December 25th. It's part of the spiritual warfare. There are dates that are noted for satanic activities, whether you are talking about Halloween on October 31st or whether you are talking about Christmas on December 25th. On Christmas Day, as part of spiritual warfare, witches destroy so many people through accidents and death, because blood is needed in the satanic kingdom. And December 25th is a spiritual day. It's a day of spiritual warfare where Satan implements his manifesto of stealing, killing, and destroying. So many accidents happen on Christmas Day because Satan and his agents in the dark kingdom designate December 25th as a day of destruction, as a day of sacrifice to the satanic kingdom. December 25th is used by the occult world to predict satanic things that happen in the world. So you remember December 25th, 2015, Queen Elizabeth of England said that would be the last Christmas. She even gave the last Christmas message on December 25th, 2015. Pope Francis also did the same. He said December 25th, 2015 was going to be the last day for the destruction, the last Christmas for the destruction of humanity. As part of spiritual warfare, Satan's agents use December 25th to do things that end the life of people. Churches and synagogues are attacked on Christmas, December 25th. It is a strategic date. It's a demonic date. And as Christians are celebrating the birth of Christ, Satan's agents also use that day to plan satanic activities meant for the destruction of the souls of so many people. December 25th is also used by satanic agents to blaspheme the holy name of Jesus and to destroy the symbolism of the birth of Jesus Christ to redeem the world. And so on Christmas, you see so many people blaspheming the name of Jesus. If you drink on Christmas Day, you fornicate on Christmas Day, and engage in all acts of materialism on Christmas Day, you are blaspheming the name of Jesus Christ, the holy name. Jesus, the Son of God, was brought to this world to die for the sins of this world. And if you do any activity that is not protecting the holy name of Jesus Christ on Christmas Day, that act is an act of blasphemy. December 25th is used by Satan as part of a spiritual warfare. So let's look at 2019, December 2019. Aside few examples and few events, Kim Jong-un, the leader of North Korea, promised that he was going to give America a Christmas gift. We don't know what the Christmas gift was talking about. Some people even predicted that it was going to be a test of nuclear weapon or an attack by North Korea on other countries. So American planes were flying all over around North Korea to make sure that what Kim Jong-un said was a Christmas gift was not something sinister. On the same day, Christmas Day, December 25th, 2019, the terrorist organization, terrorist organization Boko Haram in Nigeria produced a video. Supposedly, Abu Shekau, the leader of Boko Haram, a Muslim terrorist organization, produced a video. And in the video, he claimed that Jesus is not the Son of God. So we see December 25th being used by Antichrist agents to blaspheme Jesus Christ and his name, his holy name, and also engage in acts that cause destruction of lives of people, particularly Christians. December 25th is a holy day, as it's a day that Christians over the world use to celebrate the birth of Jesus Christ, the Messiah of this world. If you celebrate Christmas, celebrate it in a holy way, because the name of Jesus Christ is holy. And anyone who celebrates Christmas in a way that is not consistent with the holy name of Jesus Christ, that person is a blasphemer of Jesus Christ. Use December 25th as a day of remembering what is written in John 3:16, that God loved the world, that's why he sent his only begotten Son to die for the sins of this world. And that is the symbolism of Christmas, Christmas Day, December 25th. Don't worry about whether Christmas is in the Bible or is not in the Bible, or whether December 25th is a pagan day or not. The most important thing is the lesson that you derive from the birth of Jesus Christ, the virgin birth of Jesus Christ, and the prophecy that the angel Gabriel gave the Virgin Mary about the birth of the Son of God, who will sit on the throne of David, who will be the Messiah bringing salvation to his people. If you remember that and celebrate Christmas consistent with the theme of salvation, then Christmas will be a beneficial day to you. The season will be a blessed season for you. Christmas, December 25th, must be celebrated with your eyes on salvation. Jesus is coming very soon, and very soon there will no longer be celebration of Christmas. The judge, Jesus Christ, based on John 5:22, is coming to judge the world. And those who celebrate Christmas, those who do not celebrate Christmas, Christians and non-Christians, they will be judged. Jesus will be the judge. Today is the day of salvation. Repent and accept Jesus as your Lord and Savior. This is Messiah Revelation Ministry. Subscribe to this channel and help us spread the word of God to the four corners of the world. Thank you.